Stories, the library will be on an alternate schedule this week due to EOC testing.
And you need to make sure you have your rivalry game tickets.
Also, this is the last day for PE students to dress out for the semester.
That and your complete weather forecast coming up on today's morning news. I'm Crystal Schroeder, filling in for Crystal Jones.
And I'm Tyler Wolke. Today is Tuesday, December 13th, and here are today's top stories and announcements.
The library will be closed during school this week on Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday for EOC testing. Here's a look at the schedule.
January 19th, 2012 is our annual Truman High School Career Fair. Seniors who are not Pats, you will have an opportunity to job shadow, participate in a college visit, Please be thinking about your options and take advantage of Christmas break to make arrangements for college visits or job shadowing if you so desire. During Focus on January 8th, you have the opportunity to sign up and indicate your choice for January 19th. Please listen to the announcements for further details. You will be hosting our guest on this day. Please mark your calendars to be here. And the annual dodgeball tournament will be December 15th at the school. Make sure your team is organized, and if you aren't playing, come watch on Thursday.
National Honor Society will have a meeting in the lecture hall today at 2:15. Please plan on attending, as a lot of information will be presented. This goes for new and returning members. Also, if you have received a probation letter, this is a chance to get that taken care of. In sports, anyone interested in trying out for volleyball, make sure that you are lifting twice a week. Also, there will be a meeting next Monday after school for athletes who are not involved in winter sports. Please plan on attending. And the last day to dress out for PE is today. Please take home all your clothes on Tuesday. We will be turning in locks on Wednesday and Thursday, and we will need all lockers cleared.
Sycamore Hills and Glendale Kids Safari programs will be open January 2nd at 6:30 a.m. until 6 p.m. If you are interested in working at one of these locations for A-plus hours, please see Mrs. Dendish by this Friday, December 16th, no later than 3 p.m. Come join the Gay Straight Alliance in the final meeting of the semester today after school in room 218. We are gathering to discuss our goals and have a roundtable discussion. Please feel free to bring yourself, a friend, and a snack to share.
Tickets for the Rivalry Game Day boys and girls basketball games on December 17th at the Independence Event Center go on sale today at the activities window in the main office. They are first come, first serve, and are $5 for all ages. There are no passes for these games. You can watch both the Van Horn versus the St. Mary's Rivalry starting at noon with the girls game and the boys at 1:30. The Patriots versus the Bears Rivalry starts at 3 with the girls and continues with the boys game at 4:30. Tickets are good for all games. And now Cicely Mathenia with our weather.
Good morning, Truman. Our current temperature is 40 degrees, and it's cold most of the day. For today's forecast, we have a temperature of 46 degrees and rain, so make sure that you stay warm and bundle up tonight. We have occasional rain, and tomorrow. We have rain and then a thunderstorm tomorrow, but it should be a little bit warmer. For our 5-day weather forecast, we have temperatures in the lower 40s highs and upper 20s. So make sure, even though we've got sun, make sure you stay bundled up because a lot of sickness is going around. And we have rain tonight and tomorrow. Have a great day, Truman. Back to you, Crystal and Tyler.
Thanks. In sports, the girls' basketball team defeated Ruskin 52-22 last night. For the latest school headlines, click on the KTSN TV 15 news link to see a rebroadcast of the daily morning announcements. You can follow us on Twitter by texting 40404 and type follow at THS News Media. Log on to Facebook and like THS News Media. And you can view the morning news and Patriot Vision on YouTube at youtube.com/THS News Media. Click the subscribe button and stay informed on the go with THS News Media.
We would like to wish a happy birthday to Chelsea Duchesne, Hunter Beck, and Amanda Parker. If you would like your birthday announced on the morning news, please email Mr. Merrithew the day before by 3:20. Also, if you have an announcement you'd like to run, please email Kathy Glasgow and Mr. Merrithew by 3:20 the day before. Any email sent after this time will not be included in the next day. In the email, please list the date you would like your message to appear on the morning news.
And that is all that we have for you today, Truman.
Enjoy your Tuesday, Patriots, and make sure you get your rivalry tickets.